Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time, we're also going to go wild. Got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game. It's going to be a gladiator match out there. Can a driver rocketing into first like that still be called a challenger? And it's up and over the ramp and into that beautiful blue water. At Live, we're proud of giving you races no one else can. Drivers must master it all or be left behind. They've got just one shot at being the best. Time's running out for our drivers to make a move on the water. Now let's get our hands dirty. We're now in the last section of the race. Here's where drivers can choose to follow the road or cut through the swamp and play in the mud. The choice is theirs. That's confidence, letting the other drivers set the pace for the moment. Thanks for watching the second race of the Live Extreme Series. Don't forget to follow us on social media. From New Orleans, thank you, and we'll see you next time.
You're going up against classic American muscle cars from the 70s, and you're doing it on their home stomping grounds. These cars are legends. To beat them, you're gonna have to flex some serious muscle of your own.
Gotta gain ground.
Give it a little go juice. A little more of that on, and I see the winner circle in your future.
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
You've been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
People talk American and Japanese cars, but don't you forget European. They're quick off the block, and they got monster engines and cutting-edge tech. Ferrari, Porsche, Aston Martin, European cars are plenty dangerous.
Clear pavement all the way to the finish line. We'll be right back.
People talk American and Japanese cars, but don't you forget European. They're quick off the block, and they got monster engines and cutting-edge tech. Ferrari, Porsche, Aston Martin.
A race like this is a throwback, a chance to get back to basics. We don't want to get so busy looking to the future that we forget the past. Finding that balance is key, and part of doing that is going old school sometimes.
Classic cars like this one. You know why? No computers to get in the way. It's just me and the machine.
Think that because it's a classic, it's going to be easy to drive. You won't be getting any power assist at all, so be ready. Because keeping that beautiful little beast under control is going to take everything you've got. There's a reason people still love races like this. Just skill and steel without the bells and whistles.
As far as I'm concerned, this is real racing, and everything else is just a sideshow. There's a simple elegance to running like this. Save the tricks and gimmicks. This is where real drivers excel.
History is a constant process of transformation. But as we move forward, we can't ever forget where we came from. There's so much history for us to be proud of. So many great races, great drivers. That heritage makes us who we are today. And it'll inform who we'll be tomorrow, no matter what shifts.
Knocking out a top scorer is all well and good, though that's not all there is to it. Show off your skills and do some sweet stunts, sure, but master your ride and you'll get rewarded for that too.
Three, two, one.
Look at this place. Nothing but rocks and sand as far as the eye can see. Going that far out into the wild? It's unbelievable. Looking good so far, but don't let up.
This is a chance to go cross-country on a Harley 2017 Street Glide Special, Vegas to Yosemite. Get ready to race other Harley fans. Teal's got nothing to do with this one. It's just a chance to go all easy rider for the win.
Teal's got a special someone he wants to impress by winning this race. You beat him, you block his move.
Wait a minute. Teal's got a girlfriend? I thought he was married to his car.
The man's just full of surprises. Teal's got a special someone he wants to impress by winning this race. You beat him, you block his move.
Wait a minute. Teal's got a girlfriend? I thought he was married to his car.
The man's just full of surprises.
Welcome to a day of family-friendly entertainment.
Think you can get a do-over?
Hoover Dam, Lake Mead, marvels of human achievement. And of course, we need to elevate them a little higher and turn them into a racetrack.
Hey, the spirit of competition is at the core of human endeavor.
You know what? You're right. Oh my God, I can't believe I just said that.
Thank you.
Tio Marquez is the champ, and there's a reason. The guy is one with his car. He knows it upside down and inside out. He's perfectly attuned to his ride, making him practically unbeatable. Notice I said practically. Put the hammer down.
Whoa, Tio's good.
You're racing through the Bayou today. Don't know what the big deal is, Bayou. It's just a fancy word for swamp. You drive in the water, and it's a straighter line to the finish. Drive on land, and it's faster. And mix and match to make your best time. And try not to get the car too dirty, huh?
That's a pretty good time, but I'm better than pretty good.
To a valley party, I be touching down anywhere, had your Harley, macking down something fly hanging in the lobby, slide out, take it with me to the next party, they say don't bring sand to the beach, I'm sand in the sneaks, in the land full of freaks, them gold diggers, let away them Long Beach boys, know about making some noise, you can bring out your home. Thank you.
we've got here today is a race for charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen, but it had to happen. A whole lot of people from the mayor on down don't trust us. Time to show everyone we're more than just outlaws. Get ourselves some good buzz for a change. Can't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and the race? It's gonna take over the whole harbor, including cargo ships. Careful you don't drift yourself right overboard, because that can hurt. You want to make a splash? There's better ways to do it. People think we're dangerous, that we're criminals because we run in the streets. Well, that ain't true. We're about more than that. We love what we do, and we want to take it to the next level, to go legit. Change isn't easy, but sometimes it's needed. The trick? Getting everyone on board with that. It's about the future, see? Just a question of which one we're headed for. Welcome to Vegas, the only city in the world where you fly in for a drift race, and the first thing you see when you step off the plane is a slot machine.
I totally saw a pizza place first.
Hero?
Yeah?
Shut up.
To come see Bubba the Clown. shirts are now on sale. Remember, real men wear pink.
Welcome to an old family tradition, the Bishop Family Legacy Race. Three generations of Clarence Bishop, all in one competition. They sponsor it every year, and one of them wins every year. How'd you like to start a new tradition and break their streak? Now to make sure he doesn't pass you back. You've got the edge. Now keep it sharp.
I see Alexis has taught you something.
It looks like Clarence has decided to grace us with his presence today. How nice of him. Although nice isn't always how he plays. Keep an eye out for him, especially at the intersection of the track.
Thank you.
This place, beautiful, wild, empty. That's Tuck's country, not mine. But that's good, because it allowed me to focus and set a decent time. Nothing spectacular, but it'll let me see what progress you make by trying to beat it.
While you're waiting for the ring, why don't you cool yourself down with a nice...
3, 2, 1.
Looking at your time, I'd say you absolutely crushed it. I guess congratulations are in order.
One and all.